I'm so glad all of you came to visit.
We love coming to your castle. It makes me feel like I'm a prince, too.
I feel like a knight when I'm here.
I know what you are saying. I feel like a princess here.
Look at this huge mirror. Wow! I've never seen anything like it.
It's because it's a magic mirror.
A magic mirror?
A mirror fit for me, I guess.
What does it do, Prince Makut?
Try asking it and see what it does.
Magic mirror? What do you do?
It says it answers all of your questions.
Who am I?
I see
before.
I see before me Mr. Potato. That's cool. Can I try? Who am I?
My turn! Who is the best at magic here?
Who is the best at being silly?
The word best kind of looks like the word beast.
Except it doesn't have an A in it. Hey, Tack, we should stand in front of it together and ask it something.
Hey, Mirror, which one of us is the best reader?
Well, which one of us is the best at riding bikes?
Who's youngest here?
It's pretty amazing, right?
That's one impressive mirror. I think I might need to get one of those for my house.
Did all of you have fun spending time in the castle?
We did. It's nice to see where you live, Prince Makut.
It was fun going around, especially trying the magic mirror.
I was really impressed with it.
We also mentioned a lot of common words during that time.
We did, and they were all words that start with B. Best, before, and both.
We often use these words, right?
Right. So it's best to know them right away as soon as you see them.
Best. B-E-S-T. This means the most.
Mr. Twist is the best at magic.
Before. B-E-F-O-R-E. This means ahead of time or in front of.
I brushed my teeth before I went to sleep.
Then there was both. B-O-T-H. It is used when talking about two things or people.
Doom and I are both 8 years old.
It always feels nice to practice and learn with my friends.